Connie, thank you. To an update now, the street barricades that were put in place on Father Rahm Avenue a few weeks ago have now been removed. Our crew is also reporting no police presence near the street. As we reported earlier this month, the city closed down Father Rahm Avenue to support public safety measures as migrants were crowding the streets. The city has said it was a necessary public safety precaution.